Welcome back to my next video, guys. So today we are in Kingston, Ontario. We went on a couple days vacation. So right here I'm just walking through the street of Kingston. I'm gonna take you guys along with me.
Get the chance to dance along the light of day. Head back towards the Milky Way. Tell me, Venus blow your mind. Was it everything you wanted to find? Did you miss the world?
Right there in the Kingston sign.
Hey, don't want to get up.
Back in the day's telephone.
Yeah. The poem on it says, "Dear telephone booth across the street, I'll never forget the way you glow like a glass of sparkled milk never wanted to drink. How you rang once late at night asking to speak. It's funny because, like, this is how you would call to get a ride from your parents."
Yes, just have some more camera. Guys, we're making an evening walk to Kingston. Come on. Well, guys, one thing about Kingston, there's no shortage of food. Lots of restaurants. Lots of fast food place.
Twitch bar.
beautiful water fountain. Nice way to end the night. Having an ice cream, relaxing.
Good.
Inside. Beautiful view, guys.
Beautiful. Find a husband. Find a husband or find a good one.
Yeah. Was she like find a husband right now, or was she like find a good one?
Oh,
oh yeah.
What's the difference?
Find a good.
Find a good.
Welcome back again, guys. Today is our last day here in Kingston. So we decided to tap at, go take a tour of Kingston Penitentiary Prison. So like always, you know, I'm taking you guys with me. So let's go. So let's go visit this prison. At least it's teach this one not to go to prison. Come along with us. I'm prepared.
for a tour today?
Yeah.
What time?
11 o'clock.
All right, we can let you guys in. Ooh, at about 10:55, so it'll be a decent little while. If you want something to do.
I wanted to come early because I want to look at the gift shop.
Oh, the gift shop, it'll be at the end of the tour again if you want to see that. But do you want to see the gift shop now?
Yes, so we can't, because we just want to leave at the end.
Yeah, sure thing. Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Okay.
Hello.
Hi, Nara.
That work, 10:30?
Hi, Nara. Hi.
So guys, I'm sorry about this, but we're not allowed to video record in the prison. We're allowed to take any amount of picture you want, but no video recording. So I'm sorry about this, but here is some picture you guys can look at in the meantime. So again, I'm very sorry about that. And guys, if you guys are in the Kingston area, I think it's worth it. You guys can go check it out. It's very reasonable to go check it out. And there's a lot to learn, a lot to see. And this tour, we just do the standard tour. You can do the in-depth tour, you see more, but we didn't want to do that. So we just do the standard tour. But guys, like, there's a lot inside. So if you're in the Kingston area, Ontario, go check this out, it's worth it. Well guys, just finished the tour. Unfortunately, we're not supposed to. They don't want a recording. It's okay to take pictures and so, but North Plymlin. So I guess that's the rule, privacy. But it was a fun tour. Lots of history. New information. And prison is not a place to be. Again, guys. Now we're heading home. So I'm out to head home. Catch you guys later.
Come pick them up in the boat and take them away.
Guys, this is the end of the video. So like always, catch you on the next one. Like, share and subscribe.